This is Conservation Practice Animal Mortality Facility. We are looking at the in-vessel mortality composter, which is a rotary drum that handles daily animal mortality for poultry houses.
We bought this farm in 99. We had three old houses. We built two more new ones. They're 43 by 500s. We had three options. We had a compost shed, eco drum, and incinerators. So I done some studying on all three of them, and I elected to go with the eco drum.
I think the in-vessel is probably the most efficient, although it is a little bit more expensive initially.
Once you put them in there, and if we lose power, that's okay. They're still doing what they're supposed to be doing. Once it comes out the end, then it's safe to put on your fields or in your garden or in your flower bed.
The benefits are definitely for environmental conservation so that we can maintain and control how the nutrients and pathogens are controlled on the farm. With these composters, we're able to keep pathogens contained so that we don't spread it throughout the environment through the water table and surface water.
I would say to all farmers, go see NRCS. They've got programs down there that we don't even know about. And the only way we can know about it is go inquire.